Guess is as good as mine. Imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
How about dessert?
Do not.
Yeah! Let's hope we have an easier time with the dragon that's got Bjerga pinned down. Come on! Hey, got it!
See? That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals. They're a lot less scared. Here it goes!
Of course. Bloody drake!
Move for help!
Come on!
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
Dragon's here.
Prepare yourself.
Incoming!
Can't do anything while he's on that pillar.
Another hold up to the left.
Hit the throw!
Should have seen that coming.
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out.
Got him cornered!
Stop them! coming behind you, brother!
We just gotta find Birger. The animals. I can hear them. They say that was the last of the dragons. You did it.
We did it.
We sure did, huh?
Go for the throat!
That was quite a surprise.
What did you expect?
That's a fair point. Anyone else notice the dragon broke free right after you used that one relic we pilfered? I smell a connection.
Yeah.
You know, I really miss the nice dragons from Midgard.
There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?